county. So I think in the last year, July, my wife asked me can attend my daughter's activity. I don't know what kinds of activity, because this activity needs the parents to accompany your children. But my wife need to work in the city day, so I attend this meeting. But I think I'm the old guy, I'm more than 40 years old, but I need to do the some, I think some funny, very funny activity with the children. So in the, I think in the Pongna Elementary School, you need to, yeah, if your children want to attend this activity, need your father or your mother to accompany. So this is my picture. So when I in the last year I finished a program, I think maybe the eight or nine times to finish the program. So this is my children. So I think this is very honest. In that meantime, my hearing is not very good. I asked my wife, can I not attend this meeting activity again? But wife asked me, I don't accompany with my children, so if I can attend this meeting, I can know more about my daughter. So this is very interesting, because all your father or mother who decides all the activity with your children. So I think in the past half year, I have a good relation with my daughter. This is a very good time. So what is the history of scouting? I think you can say the scouting is established with the Ben Paul. I think the scouting has more than 100 years old. So this is a very famous name called Ben Paul. Yep. Second, I will introduce the symbol. Like you can see this symbol, the circle. Underneath is the sign of the scouting. The trifolia, it means you need to honest, respect, and try your best. So I think it's very interesting. So my daughter always remember these three promise. So respect me, do her best, and respect to your to my. So always like the scouting's method, you can see when they shake your hand, you need to use the left, because it means when your right hand you not hold a weapon, the left hand is the scouting's method. So I think in the scouting, the very important activity is camping. This is in that month we camp in Yilan. This is the first time I see so many children together. I see almost 400 children, wow, in that time. I think how to control this so different kinds of children is very difficult. It's really very difficult. But I think that obeys the rule, and so we have a very good time. So I think a tennis meeting, like a coach, like me, we need to develop in a very very small class session and teach them the some skill or telling the some story or play with them. So I think this is very interesting and very memorized for me. Yep. So the scouting, the first purpose is for fun. So we designed some topic, but this topic is have some fun and have some meaning. But you can see in this picture, we designed a topic is hiking in the mountain. But in late day, it's raining, and we need to get up very early. But I just said, I can receive the message. We stop the activity.